Okay.
All right. What do we have today? Alrighty. Whoa. Uh-oh. Is this Casiopea? Alright. Yamaha Recording Custom. That bass player is slamming. I forgot his name. That's not Kazumi Watanabe. Is it? I don't think so. Yeah, I particularly like the bass player in this band. These guys were like huge in Japan. Barely known in America. Oh, slapping guitar. He's like, say, I can slap too. That's a rare technique for guitar. Yeah, these guys are like steeped in the tradition of like, you know, New York fusion, essentially. Drummers like Steve Gadd type of thing. Well, that's pretty funky. Not hiding the fact that he is a closeted bass player. Ooh, upbeats. Where's Rick Beato? He loves upbeats. Oh my god. It's gonna explode. Alright. I wanna hear the bass. Give me some bass. He's dancing as if he's next in line. Let's see the bass. Whoa. He slaps and shreds. What's this about, 1984 or something? Yep. That keyboard player is always smiling. I don't think you ever see him not smiling. Come on, smile it up. I suppose if you could play like that, you'd probably smile too. DX7, that was the keyboard of legends back in the 80s. Oh, this is the 80s. They got state-of-the-art equipment going here. Looks to me like they got an, oh my god, the dance moves. They must have an endorsement with Yamaha. But honestly, the bass would be the climax if they let him go. Drummer's good too. Yes. Yes. Expand those chords, my friend. Oh, whoa. The dance moves are the shit, man. Who needs auto-tune when you can dance? Go. Yeah. Hit. Oh, what was that? Come on. Hit me with the bass. It's all about the bass. Yes. Yeah, step up, man. We all been waiting for it. Here we go. Oh my God, the bass player plays guitar, the guitar player plays bass. Is that a piccolo? Sounds like piccolo bass. Oh. Burning down the house with them tom fills. Stanley Clark called. He wants his piccolo bass back. Ooh, flamadiddles. Oh, cymbal fill. Oh, Larry Graham. Something. Oh, syncopation. Oh. These guys are in the pocket. Jumpsuits and fancy pants. Oh, climax. Very well done, Casiopea. Yes, dance moves, funk, and syncopation. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Now, what's that drummer's name again? What's that bass player's name again? Because for me, he is the highlight. I forgot his name. I've seen him many, many times. Tetsuo Sakurai. Yeah? I think so. Tetsuo Sakurai. Well, yeah, very good. Very good indeed. They're like a Japanese super fusion group. Very nice indeed. Thank you very much.